One time for Dream Kings, I support them. Number one filming company in the city, baby.
Y'all the ones, my good friends right here. All right, Mac Irvin Fine. We had a lot of battles back in the day, but we talk about how soft some of the kids done got right now. How soft. Go ahead, just say something, parents, tough. But it's you like about be, you guys. Understand?
You gotta be tough. And yeah. Defense, sometimes everybody thinks scoring is what gets scholarships, but it's really the defense and how hard you play. Like, I know if I'm playing his team, I know they're gonna be playing hard as heck like our teams do. You know what I'm saying? But now it's, you know, it's kind of different right now. But that's what everybody expects to see from y'all. Somebody that's going to get grimy and be dogs out there.
What y'all got that?
We about to play over here after y'all.
Oh, yeah. Well, after that, I want y'all to see something, man. You see, watch all the Power 5 conference that be there because of the defense. Yeah. You understand what I'm saying? And the offensive pump.
Yeah.
And that's where I get you to play together. Is what we're asking you to do. And then watch and let stuff come to you. You got it?
Yeah.
Let's go.
All right.
All right. Appreciate you, man. Right. Let's go. Call it.
Lockdown on three, 1, 2, 3.
Lockdown.
Jesus name on three, 1, 2, 3.
Jesus. All right, you guys starting. Come on, Makai, Alex, Trent, and Kamar, Jordan. Come on, AJ.
Thank you.
told to play fast. All right? If we got the fast break, what do? We take that right away, without a doubt. All right? But what I was saying last time, tomorrow, we want the last shot. That's it. Whether we score or don't score, we don't give them another opportunity to score. All right? So understand. And then between you and Alex, when we catch that ball on the inside, if it's training there, open up, that drive one-on-one is there. All right? Get them up in there. They're going to go for the block shot and hit them on the other side. You understand? So be ready. Get them with the up and under. Defensively, good job, but you still, I'm doing all the talking. Well, it's obviously talking. A couple times they done hit them with a backdoor cut, and they could have scored, and y'all not paying attention to it. All right? So don't get lazy just because you're up. You did that last night. All right? So right now we start out the second half, and the score is 0-0. I don't care what that's up, stay right there. It's 0-0. You understand me? So, all right? So we got to go up, and we got to win this half. We got to win this half, whether it's 10-0, 20-0, 51-2, I don't care what it is, but you got to win this half. Y'all not understand something like I told you before. I'm trying to, I said this whole experiment from yesterday to today, well, let me find out what's the best one.
The ball and dump in the front.
Well, she,
oh, you got to wait for the screen.
Go! Go! Come on,
right? And I mean that, oh man, Coach done gave up on me. I haven't given up on anybody. What I want y'all to do is to stay hungry, stay thirsty. I'm gonna say the same thing for AJ. All right, there's a couple of moments that he tried, but I want to come back. I need you to play. Got that stuff together because we need everybody to make this happen. Y'all understand? All right? So don't get into your feelings. Don't worry about who starts, who doesn't start. When you go out there, give me your best effort. That's all I ask you to do. All right? And you'll get the look. What's going to happen later in that game? I want to see y'all pay attention. What's going to happen throughout that game? What do we come here for? Exposure, right? Y'all saw the coaching start? Come around. Going around now, filling up and down, standing around watching your game. All right? So y'all brought people over there to see what was going on. And that's what you have to do. All right? When you get that opportunity to play that, to keep them coming back to watch you play. Everybody understand that, right? All right? So let's take care of business one game at a time. If you need to go see the trainer, go see the trainer. If you need to go get ice, go get it. All right? I think you got some biofreeze if you got a little bumps and bruises. But let's take care of it. Look at what you did well today. Remember that. And let's bring the same energy tonight, all right? Anybody got anything, Coach? Y'all got anything? Anything? Got anything, Mama? Because you give me all the time. All right, all right. Okay, good job, all right? Let's go. Jordan, give me a prep.
Even harder and even better.
I
just pray that everybody ready.
We just
gotta pray amen.
Amen. Alright, remember I told y'all earlier before you break it up. The fear that I taught y'all before the game, he played on that court right behind us. So we'll go over there and watch them play. But I want y'all to see where if you stay together and you trust this process, what it'll look like really for you going into the next year. But we gotta make sure that we stay together. Everybody understand? Alright, so check it out and just see it. I mean, that's what I'm talking about. That's how it was every time we play. Alright, call it.
One team on family heartbeat.
Alright. If you grab something to eat, get something real light. Okay?
One time for Dream Kings, our supporter. Number one filming company in the city, baby.